Now, the three of you have been going to school together for a year now.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And I've got a few questions about what's going on with these relationships here, because you call Richmond the emperor. What is that all about? Why do you call him the emperor? What's going on?
Oh.
No, I don't want to know this.
Next question, please. Next question.
Yeah, you don't want to say that, no? No, that's not that huge deal, actually. But we had a new student coming from Kenya, Jimmy. And he's starting to change our names. Jimmy, how do you call me?
Chief.
And Chief, how do you call Richmond?
Emperor.
So that's why
she's the queen.
Emperor.
And I'm the queen.
The queen, yes.
So anything, everything that I will say, we have to follow.
Oh,
that works.
But
until I say something.
But when they're getting really silly and ridiculous, I will tell them face the wall.
You have to give them a timeout.
Richmond has he has very strong belief. When Michelle says something, he also says something, you know, and he will have the last word. Do whatever she says.
Yeah, but. But you don't want to get hungry, so...
Oh, that's true. Now, tell me about this. You're cooking for these guys. How often do you cook for them?
Well, here's the thing. These guys, okay, it's my time to revenge. These guys will call me in my room and will say, Michelle, are you there? But they won't tell me anything. Uh-huh. After 3 minutes, they will come and they will tell me, Michelle, I'm really hungry. I have no choice.
What kind of things do you cook for?
Well, rice.
Rice.
Yeah, we cook rice.
Now that you say rice, that reminds me of a story. The first, when we got to Moody, there were no rice in the student dining room where we were eating every day. Mm-hmm. So we were crazy. We needed rice. Rice. We eat rice almost every day. And we went to the student dining room and there was yellow, right? Yellow rice.
Yeah.
And we got really excited. Rice! Oh my goodness! So we went there, you know, a little bit more please, and we had a huge plate of rice. When we ate it, so disappointed.
Oh,
it was sweet.
That was sweet.
Sweet rice.
Yeah, sugar.
Come on.
We don't have to do rice, right? You know what I'm saying?
Well, you said that. You know?
Yeah, someone donated a rice cooker for me. So.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
I got to share. That is working, you know.
That is providing.
Amen.